We're here in Asia, currently in the Philippines, where treasures and stock in the trillions and quadrillions is said to be kept. Diamonds, gold, platinum, historical boxes and bonds from China, United States, Mexico, Brazil, Peru, and other countries globally, and nearly all the world currencies are stored, held, and hidden in these lands. Since ancient times, including King Solomon's treasures and conquered lands by Japan and China, and as late as World War II, it is documented that much of the world's wealth is held or controlled within Asia. We're about to be taken on a journey where we unveil the ongoing shrouded mysteries and riches of the world that is said will soon change every person's life and impact humanity's global future and prosperity. The world funds and assets are poised to change our destiny because of the uncovering and release of global wealth. Join us next time on TR247.